Good morning, Spartans. Today is Thursday, September 2nd. Welcome to PBS. I'm Tatiana Baptiste.
And I'm Raven Velasco. Let's go to Tati for the latest Spartan sports updates.
If anyone is interested in playing soccer, there will be a meeting for boys and girls soccer today at 2:35 p.m. in room 515.
Is you blind?
Spartan football is back. Join us tomorrow at 7:30 p.m. for our home opener against Dade Christian. Don't forget, the game is blackout themed, so come wearing black to support. See you there. Ladies, there will be an interest meeting for girls basketball on Tuesday, September 7th at 2:45 p.m. in the gym. All who are interested in trying out should attend. Fall baseball tryouts begin on Tuesday, September 7th from 3 p.m. to 6 p.m. If interested, email tduffin@pacehs.com for more information. The girls' volleyball team is playing Matter Lakes on Wednesday, September 8th at 4:30 p.m. in the gym. Come out and support! The Starlets will be hosting another audition on September 9th and 10th in the dance room at 3 p.m. Please follow @PaceStarlets on Instagram and fill out the Google form. Direct your questions via Instagram DM or email pacestarlets@pacespartans.com.
The Mission Club is continuing to collect items to help our brothers and sisters in Haiti due to the earthquake. Any items you bring may be taken to rooms 225 or 716 or the chapel. You may contact Mr. Master's room at 225, Mr. Bonet's room at 716, or Mr. Novell in the chapel. The Health and Medical Society will be meeting today at 2:35 in room 522. Please contact Dr. Scott for more information. Study Hall returns to our Innovation Center on Tuesday. It'll be open on regular dismissal days, Mondays through Wednesdays, from 2:35 p.m. through 3:30 p.m. Come join the Salsa Club at their first meeting next Friday at room 513 at 2:35 p.m. All are welcome, and if you have any questions, contact Mrs. Javian. The Spanish Club with their empanadas, they're back. Stop by Mr. Soto's class during class breaks to satisfy your craving. Each empanada costs $1.25. Anyone need a snack? FBLA is selling snacks before and after school in room 611, aka the computer lab. They've got honey buns, little bites, Oreos, granola bars, and lots more. They're only $1 each, cash only though. Environmental Club will be having its first meeting on Thursday, September 9th in room 224 at 2:35 p.m. For more information, please contact Mr. Swanson or Mrs. Bonet. We hope to see you there. The University of Chicago is virtually visiting on Thursday, September 9th at 9:15 a.m. and the University of San Francisco will be presenting Friday, September 10th at 1:15 p.m. Seniors and juniors are invited to attend, but you have to sign up on Naviance the day before each visit. Chess Club will be having its first meeting on Monday, September 13th in room 224 beginning at 2:35 p.m. For more information, please contact Mrs. Bonet at nbonet2@pacehs.com or Mr. Swanson at rswanson@pacehs.com. We hope to see you there. The International Thespian Society will be having a meeting discussing our induction ceremony and district and state competition on September 2nd at 3:15 p.m. in the Black Box, aka room 121. For any questions, contact Ms. Martinez at mmartinez@pacehs.com. Pace Drama will be having auditions in the fall play next Wednesday, September 8th, at 3:15 p.m. in the Spartan Center, with callback auditions the following 2 days. Check out this next video for more information.
That's all for today on PBS. I'm Tatiana Baptiste.
And I'm Raven Velasco. Thanks for watching this incredibly long video of so many announcements, but we'll see you tomorrow, Spartans.